It is no longer news that the prices of food items in Lagos skyrocket every day. We are here on the street of Lagos to ask its residents their opinion and how they be faring since the increase of the prices.
It's affecting everybody, but it's not good. I don't know what government will do so that people will just get themselves to eat food. Government should do something about agriculture so that it can boost food increments in Nigeria. That's what I know that can help people to eat food.
The problem is the dollar rate. If they can do something about the dollar rate, I believe everything will be done. The dollar is about 5.5 now, and which are the higher rates. All right? So if the dollar rate is being controlled, I think the inflation will be reduced. Thank you.
The cost of Nigeria is on the high side. We don't even know where we are going. The president is not talking, the house is not talking, nobody is even talking.
We all know there is a hike in price of almost virtually everything. And it's as a result of bad governance, bad economic policy of the government. And I do not see any solution in sight for now. In fact, when you compare the exchange rate, it's worsening things. So we are all managing. They should look into it and stem the inflation. The thing is biting harder on the poor masses. The masses are the ones suffering. Those are the top echelon. They are enjoying the booties of the government. So that is it. The government should quickly do something about it. Control the quantity of money in circulation so as to bring the inflationary rate down. Thank you.
After everything that people have to say, it's obvious that the government needs to come to the masses' aid. I am Onome Makoli reporting for PEN TV.